Dude, that's a different one. That's a different one. Wait, wait, wait. They light up? Dude, they light up! What the fuck is going on right now? How the fuck am I supposed to... How do you know this shit? Okay. That just lights up like that. Dude, I'm sorry, man. I'm just trying to wrap my brain around what's happening. Okay, it's just like a single light. Jesus. Oh, okay, so it's that one because it's a different lighting pattern or whatever. Yeah! Figuring this shit out on my own, bruh! Alright, I might have fucked it up. I may have fucked it up. Oh, wait, wait, I was supposed to talk to them. Ah! Wow! That took some skill. I have to say. Took some dizzity motherfucking skill. Whoa-bam! That's right, fuck damn. Yeah! Damn it! I'm never gonna nail that timing. Like, it's ridiculous. Like, I know, like, you guys must be like, oh dude, the timing's super easy. And it probably is, and I'm just dumb. God! Why? Why do you do this to me? Why am I bad at this game? Stop being bad at the game! God! Alright, at least you're dead. Okay. Whoa! Alright, so I'll remember that. So I'm pretty sure, alright, you know what? I don't have a fire flower. That's okay. You know why? You wanna know why? I'll tell you why. Cause there's a motherfucking power bomb up in your shit! Fuck yeah! You all dead! You're all fucking dead! Sorry, that was a little loud. I get excited very easily. Alright. I gotta use him. No. No. Use an item. Use that. I swear to God, I'm like just about to run into like a health block or something. They disappeared. He ran away from me! He's running away! What a little asshole! Alright, I'm just gonna take these guys on, cause fuck it. Bam! Do-do-do-do! Damn it! Yeah! Skizzity scams! Fucking Nigerian prince in this bitch! Yeah! Yes! Oh god, you guys don't know how good it makes me feel to finally get that timing. Good lord. Alright. Okay. Thank you, ladies. God, am I getting close? Try going in a wrong gate. But I went in the different one. Well, all right, I'll go in the wrong gate this time. Just to try to confirm your theory. Damn it! Oh, never mind. Oh, so I am doing the right thing. Yes! Yeah, baby! That's the haps. Bam! Oh, God. Give me that shit. Oh, fuck yeah! Woo! Alright. Do-do-do-do! I know my way around, shit. Oh God, oh God, oh God. I don't wanna fight, I'm not a fighting man. Go away. Go away. All right, you're not gonna go away. Look at that, look at those fucking graphics for that mansion, dude. That is awesome. Oh man. Finally, I couldn't stand being in that spooky forest. Positive, that's the mansion that creepy old ghost was telling me about. Oh, Jesus. Listen to that old creaking noise. God. So wait, there has to be a secret in the mansion, right? Like, there's no way. So I swear to God, dude, if I fucking missed another secret, I'm gonna be pissed. Welcome, sirs and madam. I am pleased to make you good for fuck. My master awaits you in the room, highest up in this lovely mansion. I most likely missed a secret. Fuck! You will hear all the news of the Star Spirits. Well, as long... Oh, there's an Easter egg in here? Sweet. I'll see you there. Alright. Can I go out the gate? Yeah. When you see a pit, jump in it. Okay. Wait. I gotta check these bushes first. Ugh. Oh, listen to that music. God, I see all these fucking empty pipes here. Oh. Oh, it does say chapter 2. Well, I'll change it later. Again, dude, I'm just super lazy. Okay, jump in a pot. Get in some pot. Get some of that fucking... Get some 420 up in this bitch, you know what I'm saying? Yay! Alright. Let's go into this fucking mansion, baby. Fuck yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, I remember this room. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna change the title real quick. Hang on. Here we go. That wasn't the secret. Ah, fuck, it's in the maze? Are you serious? Alright, well, I'll have to come back to it then. Because I want to just plow ahead. We're plowing ahead. Now, was the secret super important? But because I did get the seed, which is good. Oh, check out this couch. Oh, wait. Whoa! Oh, what? What the hell? I couldn't get in there. You fucking serious, bro? Oh, okay. False alarm. Oh, is it in the mansion where I learned the stomp? The jump the what do you call it? The jump and then you sit on the whatever. Oh, can I do anything with this rocking chair? Alright, well, secrets of the maze, whatever. I'm sorry, man. Nothing I can do there. Just stay in the course. So yeah, I think once I get the whatever, the jump stomp, then I can move forward. But for now, let's just plow ahead. Let's see what's in here. Jump in that pot. What pot? Did I miss a pot? Where's the 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 pot? Was it in here? Is there a- Oh! Shit! Yeah! Oh, fuck! Look at old school Mario on the rocking chair, bitch. I don't want to leave this room because I feel like he'll go away. Woo! Oh, this is awesome. Listen to that fucking noise. Alright. That's enough. Thank you for the tip, Tim Jor. I am very glad that I found that Easter egg. That was vastly appreciated. But now, we have to plow forward. As much as I love the nostalgia, let me see what we got here. Hey, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck. I'm so bored. Bored. What's up, T-Dog? How you doing? I know the Lady Bo. Oh, man. Lady Bo ordered to stay through here forever. But for how long? I don't think he's moving anytime soon. Oh! We have to use this for something, right? Be nice if there were a record. Oh, okay. We gotta find the record. I think that's in the next room. Pretty sure that's in the next room.